I've done so far, I've cut out the white bits, which is a few little bits, and then I'm inking up the first layer of colour, but I'm using the rollers a bit like paintbrushes, so I'm rolling all sorts of different colours all over and hoping they blend together. And then the next layer, what should cover all that up so you can't see properly. So each one will be a little bit different because you can't get it in exactly the same area, but that's the nice thing about it, yeah? So it's just getting a nice flat layer of colour. Blend the edges a bit of each one together, not any gaps. I will do each colour in the same sequence, otherwise I'll perhaps forget to put one of the layers on. So I have to do it the same. So I'll put the light yellow, then the dark yellow, then the green, otherwise I'll could easily forget one. Mm.